With Brightspace, students are required to self-enroll in each of their modules. This video will show you how to self-enroll on a module using the Brightspace Discover tool. To enroll yourself in a module, log into Brightspace and click Discover on the nav bar. At the top of the Discover page, you'll find a search bar where you can search for your module. If you don't know the precise wording of your module title, the Discover tool uses fuzzy search, so you can search for key terms like chemistry, journalism, or visual culture. In this case, we'll search for the module Bite-sized Brightspace. In your search results, you'll see a preview of the module with a short description, which should contain the lecturer's name and course code. Click on this link, and you'll be taken to a page with the full module description, module code, and module start date. Next, click on the Enroll in Course button. You should see a pop-up dialog confirming your successful enrollment. If you have difficulty enrolling in a module, contact your module lecturer or program chair. There may be an issue with how the module has been configured or with your registration.